Tell me, how we gonna take down the iron gate? Tell me how we gonna take down the iron gate, them. Tell me how we gonna take down the iron gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate, them.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate and let those fish run through.
We're talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the iron gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the iron gate dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the iron gate
and
let those fish run through.
We gotta look at the impacts, look at the cause, do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
One, Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
But now we're gonna take down the iron gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Well, now we're gonna take down the iron gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook, yeah.
Let those fish run through.
Falling up too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Ho 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 ho.
Let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us,
and let those fish run through.
Working together,
and let those fish run through.
That's what we need is,
and let those fish run through.
Everyone, everyone,
and let those fish run through.
All together now,
and let those fish run through.
Let them run through,
and let those fish run through.
One more time,
and let those fish run through.
Tell me, how we gonna take down the iron gate? Tell me how we gonna take down the iron gate, them. Tell me how we gonna take down the iron gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate, them.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the iron gate
and let those fish run through. Talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the iron gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the iron gate dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the iron gate
and
let those fish run through.
Gotta look at the impacts, look at the cause, do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the iron gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
One, Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2. two.
But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook.
And let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho.
Let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us.
And let those fish run through.
Working together.
And let those fish run through.
That's what we need is.
And let those fish run through.
Everyone.
And let those fish run through.
All together now.
And let those fish run through.
Let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
One more time.
And let those fish run through.
Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through.
Talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river. They'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river. They'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate
and
let those fish run through.
Gotta look at the impacts, look at the cost. Do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Well, Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook.
Let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho.
And let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us.
And let those fish run through.
Working together.
And let those fish run through.
That's what we need is.
And let those fish run through.
Everyone.
And let those fish run through.
All together now.
And let those fish run through.
Let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
One more time.
And let those fish run through.
Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them.
me.
How we gonna take down the Iron Gate
and let those fish run through? We're talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate
and
let those fish run through.
We gotta look at the impacts, look at the cost, do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate dam.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
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 But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook, yeah.
Let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho-ho-ho-ho.
And let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us,
and let those fish run through.
Working together,
and let those fish run through.
That's what we need is,
and let those fish run through.
Everyone, everyone,
and let those fish run through.
All together now,
and let those fish run through.
Let them run through,
and let those fish run through.
One more time,
and let those fish run through.
Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate dam. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate dam.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate
and let those fish run through. We're talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate
and
let those fish run through.
We gotta look at the impacts, look at the cost, do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate dam.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
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 But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook, yeah.
Let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho-ho-ho-ho.
Let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us.
And let those fish run through.
Working together.
And let those fish run through.
That's what we need is.
And let those fish run through.
Everyone, everyone.
And let those fish run through.
All together now.
Let those fish run through.
Let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
One more time.
And let those fish run through.
Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate
and let those fish run through. Talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round, they'll be swimming up the river. They'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river. They'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate
and
let those fish run through.
Gotta look at the impacts, look at the cause. Do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now
we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
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 But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook, yeah.
Let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho-ho-ho-ho.
Let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us.
And let those fish run through.
Working together.
And let those fish run through.
That's what we need is.
And let those fish run through.
Everyone, everyone.
And let those fish run through.
All together now.
And let those fish run through.
Let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
One more time.
And let those fish run through.
Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate. Them. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate
and let those fish run through. We're talking steelhead and salmon, swimming rolling up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round. They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate Dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through.
We gotta look at the impacts, look at the cost. Do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate Dam.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Well, Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
But now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Yeah,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Well, well, now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through. How about those Chinook?
And let those fish run through.
I mean the spring Chinook, yeah.
Let those fish run through.
Fall Chinook too.
And let those fish run through.
Don't forget the steelhead.
And let those fish run through.
Pacific lamprey.
And let those fish run through.
Coho-ho-ho-ho.
And let those fish run through.
Green sturgeon.
And let those fish run through.
We gotta let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
Everybody, yeah.
And let those fish run through.
All together.
And let those fish run through.
Each and every one of us.
And let those fish run through.
Working together.
And let those fish run through.
That's what we need is.
And let those fish run through.
Everyone, everyone.
And let those fish run through.
All together now.
Let those fish run through.
Let them run through.
And let those fish run through.
One more time.
And let those fish run through.
Tell me how we're gonna take down the Iron Gate. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate Dam. Tell me how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let that river run through. Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate Dam.
Tell me
how we gonna take down the Iron Gate and let those fish run through.
We're talking steelhead and salmon, swimming up and down the Klamath River Basin. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all year round. They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
They'll be swimming up the river, they'll be
swimming on down.
But first, we gotta take out the Iron Gate. Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate Dam.
Yeah,
first we gotta take down the Iron Gate
and
let those fish run through.
We gotta look at the impacts, look at the cost. Do something quick before the fish get lost. Fix up the wetlands, water quality. It's good for the river, it's good for the land, it's good for the people. Now let me hear you say, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate Dam.
Well, well,
now we're gonna take down the Iron Gate.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1, Copco 2,
and J.C. Boyle 2.
Copco 1.